other day when I saw you there. That old fire hit me unaware. I caught a glimpse of what might have been from somewhere buried deep within. You need to feel this love somehow. I want to love you, but I can't right now. We talked for hours and you confessed your fear. What seemed like yesterday had been 24 years. I couldn't help but wonder if you'd have told me then, would we be sitting here drinking and thinking about what might have been? Gotten older, that buried fire continued to smolder. If we fanned that flame, would it burn again? And do I even want to know? Well, I do, but I don't. Yes, it was too real to feel bad.